pied-a-terre by Wilfred Owen. Sit on the bed. I'm blind and three parts shell. Be careful. Can't shake hands now. Never shall. Both arms have mutinied against me. Brutes. My fingers fidget like 10 idle brats. I tried to peg out soldierly. No use. One dies of war like any old disease. This bandage feels like pennies on my eyes. I have my medals, discs to make eyes close. My glorious ribbons, ripped from my own back in scarlet shreds. That's for your poetry book. A short life and a merry one, my brick. We used to say we'd hate to live dead old, yet now I'd willingly be puffy, bald, and patriotic. Buffers catch from boys at least the jokes hurled at them. I suppose little I'd ever teach a son but hitting, shooting, war, hunting, all the arts of hurting. Well, that's what I learnt, that and making money. Your 50 years ahead seem none too many. Tell me how long I've got. God, for 1 year, to help myself to nothing more than air. One spring, is one too good to spare? Too long? Spring wind would work its own way to my lung, and grow me legs as quick as lilac shoots. My servant's lamed, but listen how he shouts. When I'm lugged out, he'll still be good for that. Here in this mummy case, you know, I've thought how well I might have swept his floors forever. I'd ask no night off when the bustle's over, enjoying so the dirt. Who's prejudiced against a grimed hand when his own's quite dust? Less live than specks in that the sun shafts turn, less warm than dust that mixes with arms tan. I'd love to be a sweep now, black as town, yes, or a muckman. Must I be his load? Oh, life, life, let me breathe, a dugout rat, not worse than ours, the existences rats lead, nosing along at night down some safe vat. They find a shell-proof home before they rot. Dead men may envy living mites in cheese, or good germs even. Microbes have their joys, and subdivide and never come to death. Certainly flowers have the easiest time on earth. I shall be one with nature, herb and stone, Shelley would tell me. Shelley would be stunned. The dullest Tommy hugs that fancy now. Pushing up daisies is their creed, you know. To grain, then, go my fat, to buds my sap, for all the usefulness there is in soap. Do you think the Bosch would ever stew man soup? Some day, no doubt, if... Friend, be very sure. I shall be better off with plants that share more peaceably the meadow and the shower. Soft rains will touch me, as they could touch once, and nothing but the sun shall make me wear. Your guns may crash around me, I'll not hear. Or if I wince, I shall not know I wince. Don't take my soul's poor comfort for your jest. Soldiers may grow a soul when turned to fronds, but here the thing's best left at home with friends. My soul's a little grief, grappling your chest, to climb your throat on sobs, easily chased, on other sighs and wiped by fresher winds. Carry my crying spirit till it's weaned, to do without what blood remained these wounds.